Fort Sill, Oklahoma, home of the Air Defense Artillery, the second oldest branch of artillery in the United States Army. The beating heart of the branch is the 30th ADA Brigade, and at its core is the 2nd Battalion of the 6th ADA Regiment, led by the fearless commander, Colonel Lee. His guidance and authority sets the standard throughout the battalion. Our first stop today, Snow Hall. Here, future battery commanders are trained in the Captain's Career Course. A 5-month program where American captains and allied counterparts train and prepare to take their first command. Battery command will certainly be a challenge for each one of these officers, and we wish them good luck in their future endeavors. Our next stop, Monty Hall Field, where the second lieutenants of the Basic Officer Leader Course conduct vigorous warrior tasks and drills in the morning. After their training is complete, these young lieutenants will venture out into the big army and become platoon leaders. Here, they are responsible for leading young men and women into the wars of war. Up the street at Hopkins Hall, the warrant officers of the air defense are forged. These quiet professionals work behind the scenes to assure all the equipment essential to the mission function properly, and remind everyone, as long as Chief's around, everything will be okay. Last but not least on our tour, the privates of Bravo Battery. Bravo Battery has a unique job. They train all the enlisted short-range air defense operators. Don't they look magnificent? Their drill sergeants provide the gentle guidance and sensitive nature necessary for such delicate work. Look here. After the completion of AIT, these young men and women will be branch qualified and ready to take their place as air defenders in the United States Army. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that completes our tour today. I hope everyone out there watching can sleep a little bit better tonight, knowing that the skies are protected by the air defense artillery. The emperors of battle set the standard.